Hello friends, welcome to Interior Decor Design. Today we will look at the white modular kitchen design ideas. Decor trends for home interiors keep changing, be it related to wall paints, furniture, styles or cabinet designs. But the demand for beauty of ivory white has not diminished. Clean elegance of white cabinet, shiny marble floors and counters are hard to resist, and sometimes it is combined with white kitchen appliance to retain the flow of color and make it the area seem more spacious. Since maintaining an all-white kitchen is not an easy task, homeowners usually combine it with wood furniture or stone flooring while retaining the white roof and walls along with white cabinets and counters. In this video, some interesting fixes that can help to satisfy your needs for white kitchen is shown. All-white background of walls and roofs maintain a cool symphony with white cabinets, chandeliers and furniture. In a modern kitchen, this layout creates an enchanting atmosphere against the contrasting backdrop of black ceramic tile floor. The brightness of white kitchen can be enhanced by having large window in region to bring in natural lights. Friends, if you like these designs, you can also visit our website interiordecordesigns.in and download our Android app that has tons of latest interior designs and also trending designs that can make your home look amazing and awesome. So please give it a try, as this app has lots of interior design ideas. You can also download and share with your friends and family. You can make your account, save the designs that you like, and you can do a hell lot of things with this app. So please download it. If you are worried about upkeep of an all-white kitchen but still would like to have some touches, then make a combination of blue and white color, which complement each other. While the roof can be white, along with the white laminated cabinets and shelves, backsplash and floor can be a mixture of blue and white tiles that keep the kitchen bright and cheerful. Light blue walls can provide the perfect background for these semi-white kitchens. Maintaining a pristine white kitchen for several years is possible only if it is not used for cooking on a daily basis and it is not exposed to many people. But in regular family kitchen, the backsplash, counter, cabinet, island and sinks too are exposed to heat and food particles that float around during cooking or fall accidentally. Under these circumstances, stains are readily visible, so the best option would be to mix textures and colors that complement each other to create a white kitchen that is easy to maintain. And also take precautions to avoid stains and damage. To protect white cabinet shelves and backsplashes from developing a yellowish tinge, shield them from direct sunlight. Clean your white wash basin, wall, cabinet and counter on a regular basis and wipe the spills immediately to avoid stubborn stains that can become permanent. Wide open spaces in the middle, deep cupboards and cabinet area, characteristic feature of country kitchens that also have large window which bring in fresh air and light. While the hardwood floor in the country kitchen remains spotless for decades, if they have been maintained well, the cupboards, shelves, cabinets and electronic gadgets become worn out with frequent use. Renovating the kitchen by repainting all furniture, walls and roof completely white would be a great way of fulfilling an old dream. If the counters are not white, then grey natural stone counters would also be good fit along with the stainless steel appliances to make a white kitchen. So friends, if you love this video, you can show your love by putting a thumbs up to this video. You can also subscribe our channel if you haven't done so. And don't forget to download our Android app that has all interior design ideas for your modern home decoration. We'll meet again soon in the next one. Till then, bye and take care.